testing out Boros Legions. I lost the die roll, but this is an excellent hand, so I'm keeping it for sure. Hopefully he's not playing Hexproof. Oh, mono blue. Okay, good. Another mountain. Play the Crackler. I expect to see a wall. A wall? No walls, okay. This is a tough choice. I'll swing first. I think in this situation, it might be better to cast both my creatures rather than play the Crippler. Since I don't have Chain of Rocks in the hand at all. That's fine with me. He's gonna really regret doing that later. Unless he has more than one in his hand, which is possible. Yep, that's perfectly fine. He goes down to 16, next turn I'll cast my creature and play a land. Never mind, I'll play a Phoenix. I need to find Chain of Rock soon. Or if I curve out and play this in turn 5, this also would be pretty good too. Masters. Nope. Okay, actually look, it's a good draw. Come on, land. Chain of Rocks, perfect. I think I'll try to kill his weird with the lightning strike. So I'll just swing the ball. Yeah, that's perfectly fine. I will try to kill its card now. This probably won't work, but I'll try anyway. Oh, it worked. Okay. What type of hand did he keep? I can now basically chain whatever he plays and cast as he like. Yeah, that works. I'm not really too inclined to chain my own creature. So I'll swing 4-9. Hopefully this will be enough to finish him next turn. That's fine. He's now almost gassed. Does he have the masters? Even if he does, I have chains, so I don't really care. Yep, here comes the masters. Then I play chains and the game ends. Wow, with 3 life it's attacking me, he's insane. Alright. Sure. I'll just cast my Phoenix. Just swing ball. Alright, he's playing mono blue. I'll take out my one drops because they're horrible. I'll board in the second assembly, the Rod of Ruins, the Musing Mortars, Last Breaths, and the Legionnaire. Plus one Boros charm. Now normally you'd be asking me, why am I playing Assemble the Legions against Jace? Well, the reason why is because Assemble the Legion acts kind of like a an anti-Master's Waves. It can block every single token for infinity. If I magically resolve the Legionnaire as well, the initiative, sorry, it becomes even worse for him. It is not a horrible hand, but it's not a good hand. Very good, no 10-1 play. I will be looking for land basically every turn for the next 5 turns. Okay, land. Very good. Still want more land. Last breath, good. I need to keep that. Weird. Yep. I'm going to ignore the wind, just cast my enchantment. Did he miss his land drop? No, he couldn't have. Really? He kept... Alright. That doesn't bother me at all. Now I don't need any more land, so yep. We'll keep like this. I can kill his card now, but I think he's going to respond by turning into a lizard. Which will make me cringe, so I don't want to do that. Hopefully he pumps it once so I can just kill it with my strike. Oh, he didn't do it. Alright, never mind. Come on, cast something! Yes! Strike. Choices, choices, choices. I'll just kill his card now. I I was thinking about playing World of Ruins so I can keep the mana open to kill any monster he plays. But I think this is probably better. And next turn I'll try to swing in with a 5-4 dragon. He decided against playing his mom waves early, which is, I think, a probably good play. It's gonna turn into a 3-3 lizard soon. Alright, it resolved, I'm happy. Masters? Alright, that works here. Oh, that's why I wasn't casting anything. Alright, that makes sense. Alright. I will cast my Rod of Runes now. This will make us lands harder for him. Then I'll pick off his Tide Binder on his turn. May have a counter. We'll find out soon. He does. Damn it. Excellent. I may be forced to just sacrifice my Legionnaire just to save my dragon. That works. It's a waste, but I'll do it anyway. Creature. Yeah, I'll kill this creature. And I will save my dragon, actually. And keep my mid evolve. Yeah, I will. Another dragon, that's really, really good. One, two, three, four, five, six. It needs one more mana to balance everything. It's perfectly fine, I could just shoot him next turn. Let's do the mats here. If I pump up for 6, I can do 1 damage, which is up to 10. 7 plus, yeah, okay. I just take everything. He's tapped out, he can't play any lands, so I'll just use our monstrous next turn and die. Yep, I want you to draw cards. Perfectly fine.